Portrayed by the fixation on eating good food varieties, this illness can be mistaken for and additionally analyzed as anorexia, the primary contrast being the thinking behind the dietary patterns. Anorexics are fixated on shedding pounds, while orthorexics feel a requirement for great or unadulterated food varieties. Orthorexia isn't perceived by the DSM-4 and overall won't be analyzed, however it is seeing a more noteworthy fortification across the U.S. You can peruse the grievous story of a young lady who eventually